Hello. Hello, hello. Say hi to Smithy. Smithy, my old mate. Smithy Marshmallow Pop. So yeah, today we are going to paint this basket because it's not done yet. I know, it's not done yet. Let's keep it practical. So you can see. Let's paint an easy one. I want it to be beautiful. Don't have the white stripes. So give it the white color. Must be. Ears, you can see, made the form, but also some seaweed. I'll show you how it looks like. Over here, yellow part. That is the yellow part. Side of the yellow part, you see. Thank you. spice gone. Look. It's not easy, but lines I love it when I start with something, but I think the mentality is also to finish something when you're going to start something. Stripes. Don't say it's perfect, but I think I'm gonna use this face to put out some new flowers to grow and to be sure that things are growing in this pot. I think my first plant I put in is the avocado plant. I grew some avocado plants, believe me. I'll show you next time when I'm growing the plants. I put it over here on this pot. It looks much more better than previous time, I think. Look at this. I filled in the white spots, so I don't think the white spots are really beautiful in my opinion, but we are going. much more different than before. So beautiful. Okay. So I hope you like it. We are going to let it sit down and let it dry. Yeah.